This is a grocery store. And they have liquor. Incredible.
What's up? This is Sarah. She's getting married tomorrow.
Yeah, you are.
I know. It's not real. I don't feel like I'm old enough.
You are. She's a whole year older than me, so.
I really.
Cheers. Yo, check this out. This hotel, we're in the only one that has a balcony. We have all this space and no one else has it.
Oh no, what is it in Step Brothers? We have so much room for activities.
I haven't seen that. I don't know. I'm delirious. I woke up at 4 o'clock this morning. I'm just very glad to be here.
I'm just eating cookies. Don't
mind me. We're just hanging out down here. That's about this human is why I'm here, actually. That's where the Steer Brothers is. Yeah! Yeah!
And Carol disagrees. We are talking about the same house, but she disagrees on its location. She goes, no, it's not. No, we used to pass it all the time. She's like, so it has to be going in this direction. It's like, no, I think it's in this direction.
So, yeah. Let's see. Look at those palm trees. Cemetery. That's the really pretty orthodontist, I think. No, it's preventative medicine. Didn't you say
that's where the restaurant is?
They grow on trees.
They do.
Oh, look at all those cacti. Yeah.
This is the lady that bought a lot of cho chips from you.
Yeah, the Mormon lady.
Yeah.
There it is. I used to walk there. They have the same playground.
Of course they do.
Yo.
Nothing changes here.
Yo. Yo. We still have it in cursive and everything. And it's the little kindergarten one, right?
Right here at the end, yeah.
Oh my god. I only went there for a year. I don't remember it as well, but.
Yeah, seriously, all that stuff.
Middle Cope School. Middle Cope School. Frigate, yo! Yes! This is the bank that was going to wait for the apocalypse to happen on top of.
Ah, the highest building in
Y2K, yeah, because I was waiting for my alien family to collect me. You were a dog. Kitten! Kitten! I love you. Hi! Flippy Flop! Hello, bestie.
I got a nosebleed here.
Yeah,
that's my fondest memory. Hello, world.
It still smells the same.
Yes, it does.
Oh my god. So much.
Or she's only about this big.
Oh, that's a big boy. It is a crisp 66 degrees Fahrenheit right now, and I'm living for this. This is what the beach is supposed to be. Floridians, take note. This is it.